Claiborne Irby. I'm an orthopedic surgeon that specializes in spine surgery. Spinal stenosis is a disease that typically develops later in life, and it's basically a tightening of the canal where your spinal cord nerves run so that it gets smaller and squeezes on the nerves. Typically, we see spinal stenosis in sort of the older population because as we get older, we get thickening of our ligaments, we get some spurs, we get bulging discs, and the combination of all of that is what really encroaches in on the spinal canal and makes it smaller. Occasionally, you'll see the patient that was born with a smaller canal, but far and away, the majority of the people are people that develop it over time as a result of aging. Some of the causes would be just the arthritis would be the main one, and just thickening of the ligament as we put wear and tear and stress on the back. You'll get thickening of the ligament again over time. Discs tend to narrow down and bulge some, and so the combination of all that pushing in on the canal narrows it down. Classically, the symptoms that most people will tell you is that they can't stand very long and they can't walk very far, and it can vary anywhere from pain in the legs to a heavy feeling in the legs, feel like the legs are going to give way on them. Typically, they'll tell you that if they sit down, it relieves the symptoms. And oftentimes they'll tell you that if, like, they go to the grocery store or hardware store, they'll lean on the shopping cart because by leaning, that actually bends the spine forward a little bit and opens up the canal. But the thing they really can't tolerate is standing for any distance, length of time, or walking any distance. Or treatments, depending on the severity of the disease, you would try medication, anti-inflammatories, if that helps. Sometimes epidurals can help. And then ultimately, if those fail, then surgery basically is, like I alluded to earlier, the pipe is too tight. So basically, surgically, go in and just take the top of the pipe off and open up the canal and give the nerves room to breathe. And most of the time, the patient will tell you right after surgery that they notice a big difference.